Think carefully.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
Worthless lives end here.
I will not fall here.
Yes?
Yes.
I'm getting weaker here. Can I?
I can?
Oh.
I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
All life ends for those who do not seek another way. All again.
I feel kidnapped.
Enough of this.
Death is not the end. Think carefully. With caution.
Good on you if you saved a day.
Yes. Yes.
Again, you disturb me.
for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Yes? Yes. You're already dead.
Strange sight. Do not feel it.
Your finer of my
eyes.
That's a fool!
Jahira! No!
No!
Better part of valor! Better part of
I need aid soon. Let my hamster become the poison.
Poor sod. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
With caution.
Your worthless lives end here.
Poor sod. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
Death is not the end. Yes. With caution. Yes.
Again, you disturb me.
All life ends for those who do not seek.
Yes,
think. Carefully.
Spare no one!
Yes?
Think carefully. with caution.
Queer fellow.
Again, think carefully. Feel my
worthless
power.
Worthless lives end here.
I need it.
I will not fall
Enough
here.
Of this, but this fool. He-
yes. With caution.
You're a queer.
This way.
Again, you dis. If I must. Your worthless lives end here.
Fall here. Healing now. I will not fall here. Yes? Yes.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes.
Help!
by enemies.
Yes.
Death is not the end. Yes? Yes.
You have been waylaid by
caution
and must defend yourself.
Jai!
Vita mortis.
Yes.
Me now. Me hungry.
Camaraderie.
Stop.
Adventure.
You go nowhere.
Steel
this our bridge. You
pay
to
legend.
Walk it.
Right, Boo?
Again?
I need aid so please!
On the skyline. I'll have to find another group that keeps up.
I will not fall here. Healing now! Death is not the
I'm
end.
Getting weaker.
You're a queer fellow. I'm gone.
Gorion would be proud
me
of your absence.
Me hungry! Me now! Me hungry!
Yes? With caution.
Stop! You go nowhere. This our bridge. You pay to walk it.
Again? Ah.
Nature's servant for the group.
What is the plan?
Blast it, Kalina!
You die tonight. I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
I need aid soon. Lest my hands die. Become the call of it.
Thank you.
not dream often, but tonight the visions are vivid indeed. Long have you walked, but now you find yourself back amidst the stones of Candlekeep. Your former home looms before you, but the gate is closed and barred. Over the walls, there is a candle in your old room, but as the light goes out, the brick surrounding the window closes together. The very walls conspire to keep you at bay. A familiar voice startles you. Though it is calm and caring, you cannot go back this way, child. You must go on. Gorion forms before you. And though his image should be comforting, it seems but a shade of his living self. He is dead in your dreams, as in life. The phantom of your foster father gestures toward the blackness of the wood, as though it should be inviting. Perhaps it is, in a way, but the traveling will be hard. As you think this, a smooth and obvious path becomes clear out of the corner of your eye. It seems meant for you, pulls at your very being, and promises to quickly lead you away from the life you once led. Perhaps this would be for the best, but it is a bit too convenient for your liking. You do not wish to dwell upon the loss you have endured, but neither should it be forgotten. Gorion smiles and fades away. The pull becomes a push, but you turn away, steadfast in your new direction. The way is not quite as clear, but it is sure to be interesting nonetheless. A whisper follows as you stride away, something vestigial and sinister that you recognize, but yet have never heard. You will learn. You don't look back.
Yes, think carefully. All life ends for those who do not seek another way.
Die, pipsqueaks!
You're a queer fellow.
Nature's servant awaits.
Again, think carefully.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
With caution.
Must defend yourself.
I feel
death
so cold.
It is not the end. Yes, with caution. Think carefully.
You're a queer fellow. This way.
Again? Yes.
What's your tale?
Best.
Hey,
a case of armor change.
Hey,
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Hey,
think carefully.
Yes, the, a tab. Another ale, young miss. I'll be sure to have your funds ready.
I got some cheap beer for you.
Ah. Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hey.
Think carefully. Think carefully. Oh,
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
What you want? I'm gone.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
What is the plan? With caution. Yes.
Way, good sir, over here.
Think
I've got
carefully.
The best prices this side of Cormyr.
with caution. With caution.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
With caution.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Yes? Yes.
By the ice breath of Oral, 'tis good to see new faces and taste freedom again.
Again, you disturb me.
Again? Think carefully. Think carefully.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is. Stand away, citizen!
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
I feel so cold.
For the glory of
Another friend fallen. Does it never end?
For the glory of Arm! For the glory of Arm!
Better part of valor! Better part of valor!
The glory of Arm!
With caution. Think carefully.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
Can I help you?
Think carefully. With caution.
Nature's servant
again,
awaits.
With caution. Yes.
A new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Think carefully. Yes.
Hello, pal.
Go for the eyes, Boo. Go for the eyes.
Caution.
Rest.
Think carefully. With caution. Think carefully.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
Yes.
You do not dream often, but tonight the visions are...
Vita Mortis.
Vita.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful. Ready to entertain.
Yes.
Stand away, citizen!
You're a queer fellow.
Yes? Yes. With caution.
Ah, intrepid adventurers at our door.
Gather your party before
venturing forth. With caution.
See? Such feats are easy when you learn to focus their energies through the light of Selune. Thank you for asking. My name is Rasad. I am merely demonstrating some of the ways in which we Sun Soul monks reflect our spiritual light through physical activity. May I tell you more about the Order of the Sun Soul? The Order of the Sun Soul was founded...
Hey, what are you supposed to be then? Some sort of kick puncher? Come on, take a poke at me. I dare you.
I have come not to fight, but to demonstrate a few...
Oh, so that's how it is, eh? You prance about pretending to be some sort of odd man, but you're just a coward, right?
I am not afraid to defend myself, but I do not seek out conflict without purpose. Instead, I wish to share the light of the Moon Maiden.
Oh, I get it. You're some kind of simpering priest, just pretending you knows how to fight, but really just begging for coins, yeah?
A Sun Soul monk uses mind, body, and spirit in equal portions, but not to prove his martial superiority. Rather, he seeks to better the lives of those around him.
Yeah, yeah. Save it for temple school, boy. If you're not gonna fight nobody, I won't waste any more time on you.
I thank you. It is not always easy. In truth, I enjoy a good fight if it is to improve my skills or to defend a just cause. Fighting that man would have enlightened no one. You seem like someone who would appreciate the tenets of my order. May I tell you more about Selune and the Sun Soul monks? Of the inheritors of Omonitor's power, Selune is the most ardent foe of spiritual darkness. After all, she is the bright opposite of Shah, the mistress of the night. The Moon Maiden's reflected radiance inspires us to shine our inner light upon those in need. In the face of lies, we offer truth. In the face of hatred, we offer compassion. What more would you like to know? The Order of the Sun Soul was founded in the days of ancient Netherin. Then it was called the Brotherhood of the Sun, and its members dedicated themselves to the sun god, Amonitor. With the fall of Netherin, Amonitor vanished. Some believe his power now resides in other gods. Different factions of my order turn to them, most to Lathander, some to Selune, and a very few to Sunu. My sect of the order reveres Selune, the Moon Maiden. What more would you like to know? I have had trouble making ends meet since coming to Nashkel. If doing so gives me the chance to help others find their inner light, I will be glad to join you.
Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
Yes? Yes? Yes?
Your wish?
Again, with caution.
It may be a touch unladylike.
With caution.
But I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
ends for those who do not seek another way. Death is not the end.
Oh, it is but a flesh.
I will show you justice.
With caution.
It may be a touch unladylike, but I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
Never had friends.
Yes?
Nature's servant awaits.
Blasted Khalid! You die, and I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
What you want? My blade will cut you down to size. Yep.
Death is not the end.
I will show you justice.
Yes.
I will show you justice.
It may be a touch unladylike. But I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
You're already dead!
Yes, with caution.
It may be a touch unladylike,
carefully.
But I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
Yes. Again?
Go for the eyes!
All life ends for those who do
death
that. Is not.
I need aid soon.
I will show you justice.
Yes, with caution.
It may be a touch unladylike, but I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
With caution. With caution. Again? Yes. Fall here. Healing now. Death is not the end.
I will show you justice.
Yes.
Oh, you haven't seen a man about him. This tall and this wide, have you? That lout.
Yes? Think carefully.
It may be a touch unladylike, but I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
Think carefully.
Help! 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 Help!
carefully. Death is not the end.
I will show you justice.
Yes, with caution.
Yurik, I've done had enough of this.
It may be a touch unladylike, but I'm gonna slit your throat, I am.
This way. This way.
I will show you justice.
Does it never end?
Thank you.
I'll do my best. I can but try.
Your wish?
Again, think carefully. Yes.
Never had rats. No, sorry.
caution.
Stand away, citizen!
Dealing with criminals chains a man so.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Hail, and well met. Traveler. Well, that's the nicest thing anyone's called me in weeks.
We should kill that one last, Senjak. Such good manners.
No, there's no reason for this to turn violent. Hand over your belongings and you may yet live.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even now aiming their arrows at your hearts. Raise a hand against us and they'll cut you down.
Now then, empty your pockets. What's going on back there? This is impossible.
Senjak, Turatia, I swore I would crush the life out of you someday. Today is that day.
Dorn, you should be dead or rotting in a Luskan prison. How did you find us?
I'm happy to see you, Dorn. Leaving you behind to take the blame was all Simeon's idea. He's the one you want, not us.
Just following orders is a coward's excuse, Dorothy. And I haven't forgotten what you said when I refused your advances.
What advances? She would never consort with a half-orc, especially when she has me. Change, Dorn. You're as stupid as you are ugly. Tell him, Dorothy.
Senjak was the first to agree with Simeon. He always hated you. But you know I didn't feel the same way.
Dorothy, what do you say? Of course. The half-breed brute is too stupid for that to work.
Men, rush them. You are both mewling cowards, turning on each other as easily as you turned on me. Half your men are already dead. You'll join them soon.
It didn't have to be this way. We've beaten you before, Dorn. We'll do it again. Attack!
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
My temper shield!
Cool, right, son.
Yes?
What is the plan? Think.
What is your command?
You have been waylaid.
But caught. I will not fall.
Destiny
is not the end. Think carefully with caution. Think carefully.
By Tempus,
tis a fine day to die.
Greetings, mercenaries. I am Silky, thespian extraordinaire.
Yes. Death is not the end.
Yes?
Think carefully.
Greetings, mercenaries. I am Silky, thespian extraordinaire. By Temper Shield!
Cool one, son.
Can I help you? I'll do my best.
Again?
No.
Think carefully.
Greetings, mercenaries. I am Silky, thespian extraordinaire.
Yes?
With caution.
By Tempus...
If Tempus wills it.
Again? Yes. This is not the end.
Yes?
With caution.
Bandits, vicious men.
My hero. Now, where are the rest of your men hiding? I'll be honest. I was betting on you having a legion of soldiers because you'll need.
So.
You're the.
You there. Stand aside and give me. By my right as a wizard of Fae. We must study her anomaly. I shouldn't be surprised that one as uneducated as you cannot spot a wild maid. If you wish to die for this.
Away with you, you pompous creep!
Where did you go? We can't let her escape.
By Tempus Dien!
Slaughter them all, and we'll sort this out once we find him.
Cool, my son.
Again?
No. I will inspire you by charging blindly on.
What is your command?
All life ends for those who do not seek another way. Is not the end. Yes. Yes.
You want some whiskey?
Gorion yes. Would be proud of your actions.
Mercenaries, I am Silky, Thespian Extraordinaire.
Yes.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
Shield.
Again?
Cool one, son.
What is your command?
By charging blindly on.
I will not fall here.
Now.
Weaker.
The end.
I'll need a heal.
Yes.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
No. I will not fall here.
Yes?
Think carefully. Death is not the end. Think carefully.
By Tempest Shield!
Yes?
Cool, Ryan!
Hello?
Again? Ah. Think carefully.
You're at the end of your rope, Bowlinger.
I want to lead. What is the plan? With caution. Not the end.
By Tempest Shield. By Valkor's mighty blade.
Yes?
Think carefully. Think carefully.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
Thank you.
the end. With caution.
Now, get out. I don't like your type in here.
You tell him, Marl.
Think carefully.
Are you talking to me?
Do you mind? I'm off to go shopping.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
I serve the flaming fist!
With caution. Yeah.